Okay, I'm only running on 4.5 volts, flashing between 10 and 20 milliamps, about 15 milliamps, 4.5 volts. I'm going 360 RPM, and I'm also pulsing into the load. All the switches are working. I have the delay switch back here now, and it's connected. So about 5 degrees retarded, the flyback is hitting the cap bank over here, 5,600 UF, and 4 times a revolution, this switcher is connected and it pulses into here. You can feel it pulsing in there. And here's the amperage going in. Here's a one flashed. There's another one. Pretty good amps going in. Of course, I have the meter between the load of the coil and the switcher. So, I took the rotor out today and I made a little improvements to it and put it all back together. And it still has the same performance pretty much. I'm only running on 4.5 volts though. This battery's almost gone. So I'm getting ready to put the other motor over here. And not use this anymore, but run it into another motor. And I think I'll put some couple caps here, maybe 200 or 400 UF worth, and then have the caps connect to the motor, because the motor is going to be pulling out pulses 12 times a revolution, while it's only 4 times a revolution that the load will get hit. So I think I'll be filling a cap bank, small cap bank here, and then connect the second motor right to it. So that's my next experiment. So there we go. Thanks for watching.